it reminds me of my dad teaching me how to cook. Hello, this is Jonah. For my project, I'm gonna be cooking pasta. It's the first dish that I learned how to cook on my own, and I've made improvements upon my technique. However, today we're gonna be cooking that dish. Okay, step one, what you wanna do is you wanna put water in a pot and turn on the stove, let it boil. What I usually do is I usually put a lid over the pot so the heat doesn't escape from the top. And after about 5 minutes, I'll take that lid off. It's usually boiling, put the pasta in. Next, I'm gonna wait about 5 minutes. It's really fun, it's really tasty too. You can even put cheese and different toppings, salt, you know, probably add a little bit of salt to it. Cut up a little bit of whatever you have at your house during this quarantine time.